Hey guys, welcome to this team of the season Bruno for Loyola player reviews. 82 overall, Melbourne City, Uruguayan striker with 78 pace, 88 shots, 70 pass, 83 dribbling, and 77 physical. Paid 14,750, 6 games, 3 goals, 3 assists, 5 star weak foot, 3 star skill move. I'm going for 12k with a price range of 10k to 100,000. Not too bad stats on him, but in game stats, guys, 81 acceleration, 93 agility, 74 sprint speed, 85 stamina, 78 strength, 90 finishing, 97 penalties, 88 shot power, 80 long shot, 5 star skill move, 5 star weak foot, 3 star skill move, striker centre forward. That said, no specialties or traits. In game performances, guys, his dribbling and position are spot on, but he just couldn't finish to save himself, which is a major disappointment. Strength at times was a killer, but it still worked. You can link him up despite the poor league, but the league kills him otherwise. 8 out of 10, guys. We'll use better options. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like, sub to the channel, and I'll see you all soon.